Let us explore the types of silver investment available to you out there. Just like gold, there are two types of silver investment, physical silver and paper silver. When it comes to physical silver, of course, you could hold on to the physical silver itself, but not paper silver. Physical silver investment are determined by the amount of silver coins and silver bars that you possess. Moving on towards physical silver, one of the smaller and common form of investment is silver coins. They don't require much assaying, hence making it one of the most convenient and mobile forms of silver investment available. A variety of silver coins are available for investing. However, you are recommended to buy only from international hallmark coins with 99.99% purity of silver. They are, of course, instantly recognizable and liquid around the world. Some of the widely invested silver coins around the world are the U.S. Silver Eagle, Canadian Maple Leaf, and the Australian Perth Mint, to name a few. There are multiple series to the Australian Perth Mint silver coins, such as the Koala and Lunar series. Colorized silver coins, such as the British Silver Britannia, and even Canadian Proof Silver Batman vs. Superman are available in the market as well. The price of an ounce of silver coin is $18.25, as at my period of research. Each of these coins will contain 1 troy ounce of silver content. Where can you look for silver coins? Most silver coins are available at any distinguished jewelry shops around you. If you come across their website or contact details, it will be best to look them up before you shop. Next is the bank. Most banks will offer silver coins of certified hallmark. Finally, we have the silver bullion dealers. They are available online and at physical market as well. However, remember to do a little research to ensure their credibility and reliability beforehand.